Hi everyone, I'm Priyanka and you're welcome to my channel, The Terrace Kitchen. In today's video, we'll see the recipe of mango lassi cups. Easy to make and super delicious. Let's get started. We'll make two layers in the mango lassi cups. Bottom will be mango puree. So mango puree mixed with some sugar. Here I've got Alfonso mango. I'm using a medium-sized Alfonso mango here. You can use your favorite mango or the mangoes which are available to you, but Alfonso or Hapus is the king of mangoes and it's available easily in Maharashtra, so I love using it and it's very delicious and it has got a really nice color. You don't need to add anything extra. Next, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon sugar. Depending on the variety of mango you are using, you might have to add more sugar, and if required, you may add a little water. But this is the consistency that would go great in this recipe. Next, I'm going to keep this in my freezer for 10 minutes. Yes, only 10 minutes. In the same mixer grinder jar, I'm adding 1 medium-sized Hapus. But if you're using any other mango and if you're not sure about the size and proportion for this recipe, use 3/4 cup of the pulp, the puree. And then after making the puree and measuring it, add 1.5 cup dahi, that is curd or plain yogurt. Then add 2 to 3 tablespoon sugar. So you can first churn with 2 tablespoon sugar, and if you want to add more, you can add more as per your taste. Look at the beautiful natural yellow color. It looks so beautiful and vibrant. Next, I'm going to layer the mango puree and this lassi. So at the bottom layer, I'm adding some mango puree and topping it up with the lassi. I had kept the mango puree in my freezer for 10 minutes and have used chilled curd. That's why I did not add any ice cubes in this recipe. So instead of adding ice cubes, I think you guys can also do the same. Use chilled nice cold curd for this recipe. And that way you would not have to dilute your curd by adding any additional ice. You can top this lassi with some dry fruits, cherry or tutti frutti, or you can also add some diced mangoes. I hope you like this recipe. Give this recipe a try and enjoy.